A long time ago, time before even time began, the king of the animal was very, very sick. And the herbalist told them that they need an elephant for a sacrifice. And you know that the elephant is very, very big. The king called all the animals that whoever that bring elephant for this sacrifice will be rewarded. So that become a task for all the animals. But who dare goes to get the elephant? Tortoise, Ijapa, Ologbewe. Tortoise decided to play on the elephant. Now, he told them that he will bring elephants and other animals begin to, is it Tortoise that will bring the big elephant? We shall see. Tortoise said, well, all of you will do one thing for me. You will help me to dig a very big hole. And then you put mats, and then you put a throne for me, and leave the rest for me. Tortoise went home and called his wife, Yoribo. And he told Yoribo to make akara. He now soaked the akara inside honey. He took the pot of akara and the honey, and he went to the elephants. And he told the elephants, he gave the elephants the akara. Elephant took the akara and said, ah, this is sweet. I have not tasted anything like this before. And Toto said, ah, that is small compared to what you will enjoy if you follow me to become the king of the animals. You see, they are all waiting to make you king, and you will eat and enjoy this every day. Elephant, Otio, are you saying the truth? He now gave elephant another one again. Okay, I will follow you. And then the tortoise was leading, and as he was leading, he was singing a song. You see, he was telling the announcing the arrival of elephant, and he was singing, "How many joba, eweku ewele, how many joba, eweku ewele, how many joba, how many joba, how many joba." He was dancing, and the elephant was shaking and was shaking, feeling that nobody can do me anything. When they got to the village, the entire village was shouting, ah, this is elephant, oh, ah! And so, the tortoise show elephant is thrown. Elephant thought it was a throne. He went and he sat here with it inside the home. And then all of them bring out kondo. Ah! Ojo kweri, orishirishi obe. They began to smash the elephant until they killed the elephant. And then the elephant was used for sacrifice as the king. And the king rewarded the tortoise, and tortoise became a very rich man in the village. That is the end of today's story. What have you learned from that story, Eniola? We should not be proud. Igberagani siwaju ipanu. Fall, begat the fight. When you are so proud, you will be full of yourself, thinking you have everything. When others are looking at you, you are looking at yourself as if you are very important. But let me tell you, nobody is important. We are all but pencils in the hand of the Creator. When you humble yourself, you will be elevated. Whenever you are invited to a gathering, be humble. Be humble. Agbala follow man bara bara bara. When there is water in the drum, it does not make noise. It is empty drum that make hell of noise. And you know the funnest thing, when you are proud, people can weigh you and know your worth. You see? And again, don't trust your friends. Your friend today can become your worst enemy tomorrow. Don't tell your friend your secret. Shotibo, what the bawago? And while I lay, you want your shoe, say, ah, oh, Nitoro Jo, Yao, Nin Fujusukun, eh? Oshe Shobo, Bele, we shall see.